Number one, show, don't tell. For example, in the book I'm working on now, there's a spooky monster, and instead of describing it, I drew it. Number two, I cannot emphasize the importance of rewriting. I've been working on it for a few weeks, still working on the opening for my next book. Number three, to develop as a writer, you must be reading books constantly. Here are a few suggestions: The Shining, Carrie, Salem's Lot, Pet Sematary, Dolores Claiborne, The Green Mile, Under the Dome. You get the idea.